Good morning, Gladiators. My name is Amira, and this is Gladiator Morning Announcements. Today is Thursday, January 18th, and it is day 4. Could everyone please stand for the pledge? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Born today, January 18th, Luna Figueroa, Jr. in Culinary. Happy birthday, Luna. Today is a legal day for students with dismissal at noon. Staff have a PD day. Attention all students and staff. Skills USA is holding a fundraiser at Puerto Vallarta Restaurant on the Berlin Turnpike in Newington on Tuesday, January 30th. 20% of the proceeds of all foods, including takeout and beverage sales, will be donated to the Goodwin Skills USA. Eat early and eat often. And now to Dave.
Class of 2026 is having a chocolate, fudge, and candy sale for Valentine's Day. The sale will run until January 26th, and the candy will be ready for pickup on February 9th. See the Parent Square posting for more info and order forms, or see Ms. Hallberg and PMT. Attention seniors, all class officers, and student organizations. On Tuesday, January 23rd, from 7:35 a.m. until 2 p.m., Legacy Studios will be here to take group and individual senior photos and shops. Class superlatives, all class officers, student organizations, and the large class of 2024 picture. A formal schedule will be sent out via Parent Square. Make sure you're in school and in uniform that day. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Keel in room C114 or Ms. Corn in room D227. Attention winter sport athletes. On Monday, January 22nd, Legacy Studios will be here to take winter sport photos. Your coaches will have a formal schedule, so check with them. Make sure you're in school and make sure to bring your uniform for the photos. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Bemis in the gym. Now back to Amira.
Thank you, David. In sports action today, the boys basketball team hosts Plainville with JV starting at 4:30 p.m. and varsity at 5:30, while the girl basketball team heads to Hartford for games versus HMTCA. Swimming has a meet at Newington on Friday. Go Gladiators, and everyone have a great day.